guys, don't you ladies? Hey there. Hey there. All right, you see him, you're like, oh my God. He's so big. You love him big, ladies, don't you? Yeah, you do. Until you sleep with him, oh my God. He's so little. It's not that he's little, ladies. What it is everything he has been pumped up. There's no machine for this. And if there was, do you think we'd ever get off it? Your friends would be like, hey, man, give somebody else a turn. Be like, dude, I am working out. Just wipe it when you're done, please. That's all I'm asking. I feel bad for those guys. You see them, they spend all that time on their body. They're like, bow, boom, bow, boom, boom, bing, nada. That's why I've decided, screw it, I ain't working out no more. I would rather look like a crack addict with a big pipe. Than Samson with no Delilah. Skinny's where it's at, ladies. If he is skinny, you winny. Ask Pamela Anderson, she knows. What Tommy Lee weigh, 130? His cock, 165? I'll bet Gandhi was hung like a sacred cow. He's like, no, no, this meat you can eat. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Oh, this is heaven. Hijo, no. No seas tan grosero así. Por favor, con Gandhi la verga grande. Eso no me gusta. I've been to the gym, you know. I've been to the gym, don't get me wrong. I think it's